Hello, welcome to Calisthenics lunchtime class now. We get a little bit of a warm up. I've gone up a gear today because it's about time you went up a gear, because you lot have been sitting at home doing hee-haw most of the time, apart from overeating. Join the club with the rest of us, so we need to work on this midsection here. We're going to work mainly on upper body because you had a shock when I worked legs last time. You probably just recovered from that one. So we'll get a warm up on the go first. I'll give you a chance to get logged on. I see a lot of people logging on just now. So we'll just give it a minute and then we'll get the warm up started. Let us know if you can hear us okay. Not overdone it from group fit. Right, let's get the warm up on the go. So circle the arms around, big circles. Change direction. Across the chest. Hands on the hips, and then rotate the hips. Change direction. Side to side. Feet together, rotate the knees. Change direction. Elbows out the same height as the shoulder and up and down. Warm up that shoulder socket. Rotate from the elbows. Rotate the wrists at the same time. Change direction. Elbows into the side of the body, elbows out, and then across the waist. Body weight squat and push the hands out in front of the body. Forward lunge and rotate over the knee. Down right. The last couple of weeks I've been doing four exercises. Now we're going to have six exercises in a row. So I'm going to demo the exercises to start. We're going press up with one hand underneath, round by the shoulder. The second hand wants to go out wide, so the elbow is going to tuck in, as you can see, to my midsection. So one hand forward, one hand out to the side. It's not behind this time. Chest in and drive. If you can't manage on the toes, down to the knees, works exactly the same way. Then we're going to change opposite side to, again, over the shoulder, second hand out to the side, but the elbow tucks in to the body and press up from there. Second part. Oh, I'm jumping the gun here. That's the second half. The first half is basic press up but with a leg raise, but you're going to alternate the leg raise. So this is the first part, so ignore that first set of instructions, that's for later on. Again, your press-ups can be done, but lift the leg, even if you're on the knee, can be lifted. So from here, even if you're on the knees, lift the leg as you alternate the press-up. Your core will switch on. Elbow jacks next, so elbows down, legs out, legs in. So in and out position. legs out, legs in. Doesn't need to be a big jump, but get them moving. If you can't jump them out and jump them in, step them out, step them in. And if you can't manage that, just hold the plank. Next part, side plank with a crossover. So side plank with the hand, fingertips on the top of the head, and the rear leg is gonna come through and crunch in. So you're looking at that crunch in the midsection here as that knee comes in. It's the bottom leg that comes in, not the top leg. Make sure you get your foot flat. Down is gonna give you more stability on those crunches, and you've got crunches both sides. And the last part, you're gonna have to cross over the legs. So we're gonna go down to our back and cross the leg over, and you've got a crunch, opposite arm, opposite leg. Leave the elbow down and come across the body. So from there, crossed over, opposite elbow. See, I'm lifting my body off the mat. If you can, pull it in, you'll feel that across that midsection. Right, no further ado, let's get going. 30 seconds of each, alternated push-up first. Let's go. Elbow plank coming up next. Let's go, elbows in, jump those jacks out and in. If you can't jump, step them in, step them out. Last few seconds. 3, 2, 1, side, hand, plank. Top leg stays over, crunch, and in. So we've got two crossover exercises in the first round. So we're working on the lower crossover first. Change sides, hand down, top leg in position, crunch, pull it in. Pull it in, crunch it in, bring the chin down as the knee comes in. Arm locked out straight. 4, 3, 2, sit it down, cross over. Legs crossed over, opposite. Up, up. Shoulders off the mat. If you can, get both of them off the mat. Change legs, change sides. Come up on that elbow. Well done, rest it up. One round done, three rounds to go. As you can feel that transition across the core, makes it work really hard. The more range of movement you can do on each exercise, the better it'll be for you. So press ups, chest, all the way to the ground. Again, you choose a level that you can work at. Getting ready to go. Round number two coming up already. 3, 2, One alternated push-up, leg raise at the back. Body in a straight line, chest to the ground. Ten seconds. Elbow jacks coming up, let's go. Keep those hips up, don't let them drop. Hand plank, one arm down, that transition through, pull it in. Abs are going to feel very much more switched on now. Pull that in, bring that chin in to meet the knee. Change. Ten more seconds, we're down to the mat. The upper body crossover next. Four, three, two, one, cross it over. Both shoulders off. Almost done. Change. All the way up if you can. Rest it out, stretch it out. Woo. Two rounds down. Should be warming up nicely. Press ups coming up. If you can, a bit more pace. Three. Two, go! Four, three, two, elbow plank. Come on, straight in. Can't jump. Step out. Step in. Four, three, two, single arm plank. Tuck it in. Four, three, two, change. squeeze it in, get that chin tucked in. Crossover's coming up. 4, 3, 2, down to your back. Change sides, last bit to go. Come on, elbow to the knee. Stretch it out. Point your toes, hands above the head, stretch. Woo. One more to go. Anyone dying yet? I take that as a resounding yes. Getting ready. Press ups coming up. One more round to go. Wait for it. 4, 3, 2, last round, let's go. All the way in, all the way down. Breathe out each time you press up. 10 more seconds. Four, three, two, elbow plank. Let's go. Come on, dig them in. Get them up, get them in, push them out. Don't quit, don't stop. All the way to the end, 8 seconds. 4, 3, 2, single arm plank. All the way in. Last few reps. 5, 4, 3, 2, change. Come on now, keep going. Ten seconds. Last one on the back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, last crossover to go. Big drive, up and in. Both shoulders off the mat, off the floor. Ah, come on, up and in. Change legs, last set to go. And relax it down, well done. Stretches to go. Hands down to the front. sink it back, head and chest down to the ground. Hands to the front, arms locked, drop the hips looking up. Same again, push back. Hands out as far forward as you can. Sit the heels down, drag the palms back. Coming up, relax, drop the hips. And relax. First set done, we've got the second set to go. So like I said, right at the beginning, one hand under the shoulder, one hand out to the side, but that elbow tucks in on the press up. We've got one each side to start. Then the fun starts after that. I know how much you love the boat hold, so we're gonna do the boat hold, but if you can, so that boat hold up and in, you're gonna add a single leg raise to the boat hold. If you can't manage the leg, the knee comes in. If you can't manage to pull the knee in, hold the knee in, it works the same. After 30 seconds we change, or it's a knee jack, or that single leg raise. Your core will be well switched on at this stage. So remember, for the boat hold, it's not shoulders down, hands up, shoulders up, off the mat, lifting in to position. That's where I want you to be. Knee jacks after that, and then that planche position that we've done before, but I want to show you in three different angles so you can see the difference. The knee jacks, if you can, body upright and pull the knees in. If you can't manage with the hands up, hands down, works the same, or the easier option, elbows back. But remember, point the toes to the top of the head to stop your lower back from switching on too much. So if your feet are too low, your lower back might feel the pain, so keep your feet in a higher angle. That planche, we're looking for hands behind the body, so behind the hips. Tips of your toes in, and not here, but lean forward into the planche. So all the way in. Tips of your toes, push forward and in, all the way in. So your hands are over your hips. You go as far forward as you can. It's better to have your hips higher rather than lower. Let's get ready to go. Press ups first. One hand under the shoulder, one hand out to the side. 3, 2, let's go. So this hand underneath that shoulder. That elbow tucked in tight to the body. Change. So hand under the shoulder, hand tucked in tight. Let's go, boat hold. Hands up, shoulders up. Single leg. You've got a knee jack or knee in the hold. Should be burning. Train side. Keep those shoulders up. four, three, two, knee tucks. Hands across the chest if you can. If not, hands down to the side. Pull them in, so it works the same. Elbows down for that easier option, but keep your legs elevated. Planche position, last one, let's go. Tips of your toes, forward, forward, forward. Hips up high. Push down through those hands. Push the shoulders forward. The upper back is arched. 10 seconds. Everything on. Squeeze. Four, three, two. Rest it down. We get a bigger gap. Sets are harder.
Tell me someone else is finding this tough. Look at this face.
So your gaps are bigger now. You get 1 minute of rest in between. Enjoy it. If you need to stretch, you know what to do. 30 seconds left. Offset push-ups coming up. Getting ready to go. One hand under the shoulder, hand out to the side, and the elbow tucks in. Let's go. Last couple of reps this side. Change. It's a bit late to join, come on. Keep going. 10 seconds. Three, two, one, boat hold, leg raise. Shoulders off, legs up high, single leg, leg raise. Hands up, up, up. If you can't manage straight leg, knee comes in instead, or hold the knee in. Works the abs the same. Shoulders up, change legs. Come on, push those hands up. Almost there, three, two, up we go. Knee jacks. Cross the chest if you can. Hands down. If you can't manage, cross the chest. Elbows down, but keep the feet higher up. Three. Two, last one. Planche, lean forward. Come on, you can do this. Up and in. Tips of your toes. Lean it in. Shoulders arch. Press down through the points of your toes and the heels of your hands. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab a knee. 1 minute rest. Who's still alive?
Not easy.
For those of you joining late, where you been? Should be feeling a burn now on those shoulders and the core. Getting ready to go. One more round and a finisher to go.
This is my second set, right?
Third set now.
Is it?
Of this. Yeah. One hand in, one hand out. 3, 2, let's go. That minute's gone. Elbow tight to the body on the hand that's out to the side. Change positions, under the shoulder, out to the side. Dig them in, come on, make them count. Four, three, two, bolt hold, leg raise. Shoulders off of the ground, up there, not down here, up, hands back. Keep it going. Last few seconds on this side. Change. Last 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2. Knee tucks to go. Should have a burning sensation top of the legs and that middle part of the core. Four, three, two, last one, plunge. Lean forward, push down, and hold. Ten seconds. Hold it there, come on, come on, come on. 4, 3, 2, 1, grab a knee. The V of sweat. Finisher to go. Two minutes of work left. 1 minute hold. We get 30 seconds rest and another 1 minute hold. We're looking at the pike hold. It's a shoulder stand. Hands down and in. Walk the toes in until you're as high up as you can, leaning forward and in. So hands, not just this way, turn them in a little bit. Go a little bit wider than where you think you might want to be. Just outside your shoulders is best. Toes up, keep walking, and hold in that upright position. Arms locked out as best as you can. 1 minute to hold. It's not easy. Last set to go, come on, you can do this. 2 1-minute rounds. Get ready to go. First minute coming up, get those hands in your positions. Slightly facing in is best, outside the shoulders is best. 3, 2, 1, walk it in. Hands up if you made it. Did you make that minute? Don't lie. Chest, shoulders, triceps, abs, tops of the legs. One more round to go. Get ready. Last round, get your hands in position. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go, last round. The further over you can go, the better. Come on, get them up, get them in. Halfway. Stretches to go.
Oh my goodness. Whew.
So if you've got a mat, get it down. Kneeling on top's a good idea. Sit yourself down onto the heels, hands back, and then push your hips forward, stretching out the quads and the shoulders. Hands forward, head down, shoulder stretch. What was that?
Emma says, downward dog on speed.
MZ, I'm surprised you know what speed is, mate. Hips down, head up, drop the hips. Back into the center, place one hand on top of the other, and then come back down for that lat stretch and shoulder. Back to the center, hands neutral, feet out to the side, so feet this way, drop the hips. Back in, feet back, opposite side, hand on, head, shoulders down. Back, hands neutral, knees wider, drop the hips again.
Haha, made it says she missed you, Trevor.
I've missed you too, Mary. Right, body upright. V of sweat, V of victory. Leg forward, this quadricep stretch will push the hip forward, drive forward. Body nice and upright. Hand up and over. Press, stretch through that core and through that quad. Relax, both hands down. Rear leg lift it. Press the hip down. Hand nearest your knee and your toes up to the ceiling. Twist the body. Hands down, knee down. Body upright, straighten the front leg. Bring the hands down. So a hamstring stretch. Opposite hand forward on the toes if you can. Hands back, body upright. Change. So this hip, so we're stretching this quad, so push that hip forward. Body nice and upright now. Hand up and behind and over. Relax it down, hands down, back leg straight, roll the hip in. Hand nearest your toes and your knee up to the ceiling. Hands down, knee down, body upright, front leg straight, toes back, hands down, reach forward. Opposite hand into the toes, pull them back if you can. Relax, bend your knee, sit it back down. Well done, guys, you made it. Yay! Back to bed now. Tune in on Wednesday, back again on Friday for more.
Hope you enjoyed. See you soon.